हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, तो हम स्टार्ट कर रहे हैं ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिकल आइडेंटिटीज. व्हाट इज आइडेंटिटी एंड व्हाट इज इक्वेशन, एक्चुअल व्हाट इज डिफरेंस बिटवीन दीज टू. स्टूडेंट्स क्या सोचते हैं, ये दोनों चीजें सेम होती हैं? नहीं. इक्वेशंस मींस व्हिच विल सेटिस्फाई विद अ पर्टिकुलर आंसर. फॉर एग्जांपल फ्रॉम योर लोअर क्लास यू नो इफ 2x + 3 इज 17 देन 2x इक्वल्स टू 17 - 3 14 एंड x इक्वल्स टू 7. Correct? It means x equal to 7 is the only answer for this linear equation. उसके अलावा कोई आंसर इसको सेटिस्फाई नहीं करेगा. अगर मैं 1 लगाता हूँ सेटिस्फाई नहीं करेगा, मैं 5 लगाता हूँ सेटिस्फाई नहीं करेगा, but when we put 7, yes, it is correct. But in equation, it is totally different. Identity में बिल्कुल अलग चीज है. Identity में क्या है, whatever you put here for the theta, but theta must be same. Then every time you will get LHS equals to RHS. हर थीटा की वैल्यू के लिए दोनों साइड क्या होगी, सेम होगी. तो क्या डिफरेंस मिला, इक्वेशन किसी पर्टिकुलर आंसर के लिए ही सेटिस्फाई होती है, बट आइडेंटिटी फॉर ऑल द वैल्यूज ऑफ थीटा. फॉर एग्जाम्पल इफ आई पुट 0 degree here, सी what is sin 0, what is cos 0, sin 0 is 0, cos 0 is 1, and see LHS equals to RHS. Correct? Similarly, the first one, suppose I'll put 60 degree, both the side. Put 60 degree both the side. What is cos x 60? Cos x 60 2 by root 3. What is cot 60? Cot 60 means 1 by root 3 and it's square. What we are getting, root 3 LCM and 2 minus 1, 1 square. That is 1 by 3. It is LHS. Now we see the RHS. 1 minus cos 60, 1 plus cos 60, half divided by 3 by 2, answer is 1 by 3. Now suppose I want to substitute 45 degree, put 45 degree, cos x 45, root 2, cot 45, 1, it's a square. But we are getting 2 plus 1 plus 2 root 2, minus 2 root 2. It means 3 minus 2 root 2 is the answer. Correct? Now RHS. Put 45 degree. What we are getting? Root 2 minus 1 upon root 2 plus 1. Rationalize it by root 2 minus 1. We are getting 2 minus 1 and 2 plus 1 minus 2 root 2. So denominator is 1. 3 minus 2 root 2 and 3 minus 2 root 2. See, for every value of theta, whatever you want to put in LHS and RHS, you are getting the same answer. It is said to be identities. Now, trigonometric identities, bachchon ko bahut tough lagti hai. Kya methods hai? We have 4 methods to solve the identities. Our major aim is how to solve. So, note down, the first method, you may start from LHS, and you will get automatic RHS. A part, first part. Second, you may start from RHS and come to the LHS. LHS start kiya, RHS pahunch gaye, ya RHS start kiya aur LHS pe aa gaye. This is the first method. Second method, LHS से स्टार्ट किया, एक पर्टिकुलर फंक्शन पे आ गए, बाय द वे फंक्शन ऑफ थीटा, कुछ भी हो सकता है, कॉट थीटा आ गया, साइन थीटा आ गया, माइनस साइन थीटा आ गया, व्हाटएवर, एंड स्टार्ट RHS टू सिंप्लीफाई, यू आर गेटिंग द सेम आंसर. LHS से स्टार्ट किया फंक्शन ऑफ थीटा, RHS से स्टार्ट किया फंक्शन ऑफ थीटा, कुछ भी हो सकता है, बाय द वे कॉट थीटा, हियर अगेन कॉट थीटा, व्हाट वी सी, LHS equals to RHS, hence proof. तो ये हो गया second method. Third method, you may start with some known quantity, known function. By the way, we know that sin square theta plus cos square theta equals to 1. It is not used here in LHS or in RHS. But we know that after using this concept, we will have the answer. So you may start with a known quantity, and you are getting this LHS and RHS direct answer. Rarely we use this method. And the fourth method is said to be, suppose it is true. We are starting in different manner. Suppose it is true, it means cosec theta minus cot theta whole square 1 plus cos theta equal to 1 minus cos theta. Suppose it is holds. It is true. It means his cross multiplication is true. Hence, if method. It is known as if method. If it holds, then if, and so on, you will get LHS equals to RHS. Very rare we'll use this method in few questions. So how many methods? First method, start from LHS, get RHS, or start from RHS, get LHS. First method. Second method, solve LHS, get some quantity. Start RHS, get some quantity. Both the quantities are same, it means LHS equal to RHS. Third method, start with a particular known function, known identity, and simplify it and get the what is required as the question. And fourth method, very rarely we use it. Suppose it is true, it holds. Then the cross multiply holds. And then every step you have to write if this one equals to this one, hence proved. So now we start one by one method, but usually we use the first method, 99% first method, okay? So now we start from question number 5, first part. Starting from LHS. What is cosec theta? Cosec theta, see, cosec theta, reciprocal of sine theta. So here we can write 1 upon sine theta. The best method is convert it into sine and cos. Easiest method is convert each one ratio in sine and cos. Cot theta. Cot theta means cos by sine. And whole square remain whole square. What is LCM? Sine theta. It will become 1 minus cos theta. And whole square. So square on numerator and denominator. 1 minus cos theta whole square means 2 times we can write. What is sine square theta? You know, sine square theta plus cos square theta is 1. So reverse. What is sine square theta? 1 minus cos square theta. So here we write 1 minus cos square theta. What is the algebraic formula for a square minus b square? 1 time plus and 1 time minus. So here we write 1 minus cos and 1 plus cos. Now tell me, minus and minus factor cancel out. What we are getting? RHS. Now the second part. First we'll take the LCM. Two different quantities. Nothing is common. It means LCM is their product. So it will become cos square A. And it will become 1 plus sin A. The whole square. It means cos square A plus, if you expand it, what we are getting? Sin square A and 2 sin A. Remember the formula, A plus B whole square. A square plus B square plus 2AB. बहुत सारे बच्चे यहाँ पे क्या करते हैं? 1 square and sin square. Wrong. 2AB कहाँ जाएगा? 2AB upon 1 plus sin A and cos A. Here we start from LHS, so always write LHS, LHS, LHS. Cos square and sin square. Sin square plus cos square is what? 1. So we adjust these two as 1. 1 and 2 sin A. Divide by 1 plus sin A into cos A. Simple algebra. What is common? 2 common. And 1 plus sin A as it is. Cos A as it is. 1 plus sin A and 1 plus sin A. Cancel out. Remaining thing is only 2 upon cos A. And you know what is reciprocal of cos? Sec. That means 1 upon cos is sec A. This is nothing but RHS. Hence proved. So, kaun sa method kaam le rahe? First method. Starting from LHS, we are at RHS. Next is third part. Very important question from previous year's board paper. So many methods to solve this question. You can convert each tan and cot in terms of sine by cos and cos by sine. First method. But I want to prefer only with tan. Because reciprocal of cot is tan. We can convert this complete question in terms of tan very easily. So here we write tan theta 1 minus 1 upon tan theta. Because cot means 1 by 10. Plus again 1 by 10 and 1 minus tan theta. देखो पूरा question किसमें बदल दिया? 10. कोई student चाहे तो पूरे question को sin और cos में भी convert कर सकता है. कोई दिक्कत नहीं. Method अलग चीज आ जाएगी. Now this tan theta is LCM, so it will become tan square theta and this is tan theta minus 1. Algebra बहुत अच्छा आना चाहिए. Plus 1 upon tan theta into 1 minus tan theta. अब देखो यहां तो tan minus 1 है और यहां 1 minus tan है. मैं क्या करता हूं, सेम बनाने के लिए इसको ऐसे कर देते हैं, tan theta और tan theta minus 1. कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ा, आता है algebra. क्या किया, माइनस मैंने कॉमन ले लिया, या यूं बोलो मैंने माइनस मल्टीप्लाई कर दिया. अगर मैं माइनस ये मल्टीप्लाई करता हूं तो ये दोनों साइन चेंज हो गए, तो क्या बन गया, tan minus 1. और क्यों किया, द रीजन इज वी वांट टू मेक सेम एज वन फैक्टर. नाउ LCM इज tan थीटा minus 1 इनटू tan थीटा. सो हियर विल गेट tan क्यूब थीटा एंड दिस विल रिमेन 1. Now you know the formula from class 9th, a cube minus b cube formula. What is a cube minus b cube? Tell me. A minus b bracket a square plus ab plus 1. Yaad karo, a cube minus b cube, a minus b a square plus b square plus ab divided by tan theta and tan theta minus 1. So tan theta minus 1 cancel out with tan theta minus 1. We want our answer as 1 plus sec cosec. Iska matlab 1 ko to separate rakhna hai. 1 plus tan square and 1 plus tan. Ye apne paas ban gayi 3 cheeze aur yahan par apne paas hai 2. This 1 plus tan square, you know sec square, it will become sec square plus 10. So here we write 1 plus 10 square as sec square. See, 1 plus 10 square. 1 plus 10 square, sec square. So here, sec square plus 10 theta divided by 10 theta. Now the last step, dividing by 10 theta. What we'll get? 10 theta plus, it is 1. And 10 and sec, this will become sec square theta by 10 theta. But we want our answer as 1 plus sec theta cos theta. 1 अपने पास आ गया है, तो क्या बचा, 1 sec को तो sec रन दिया क्योंकि अपने को 1 sec चाहिए, और 1 sec को मैं लिख देता हूं 1 upon cos and sin upon cos. Right hand side को देखते जाना है, right hand side में हमको क्या चाहिए, 1 चाहिए था तो 1 को चुपचाप रख दिया, अब sec चाहिए था तो sec को एक रख लिया, क्या नहीं चाहिए था तो sec और tan हटाना है, cos और cos हट गया. What is 1 by sin? Cosec. Sec theta, cosec theta, और क्या मिल गया, RHS. हम आ जाते हैं फोर्थ पार्ट पर, इसमें हम लगाते हैं सेकेंड मेथड. कौन सा, LHS को सॉल्व करके एक जगह पहुंचेंगे, RHS को सॉल्व करके एक जगह पहुंचेंगे. अगर वो दोनों फैक्टर सेम होंगे इसका मतलब हम सही है. तो स्टार्ट करते हैं पहले LHS. Sec means 1 by cos and sec means 1 by cos. Taking LCM, cos A plus 1 upon cos A, 1 upon cos A. So finally what we are getting, 1 plus cos A is LHS solution. Now we start RHS. Sin square A means, tell me, sin square A means 1 minus cos square and 1 minus cos A. Algebra. A plus B, A minus B are the factors. So here we write 1 minus cos A, 1 plus cos A, 1 minus cos A. What we are getting? LHS and RHS. The final answer is the same. Hence, final result, what we write? LHS equal to RHS is a second type, method number 2. एक और क्वेश्चन करते हैं. Sixth part. Under root 1 plus sin a. ये भी बोर्ड के क्वेश्चन है, बहुत बार बोर्ड में आया हुआ है. Equals to sec a plus tan a. Whenever this type of questions, our main aim is to remove this root, because there is no root, but here it is root. We want to remove this root. So the best method is starting from LHS. We can write and rationalize. And you know how we rationalize from class 9th, correct? Now numerator will become 1 plus sin a whole square. And denominator will become 1 minus sin square a. What is 1 minus sin square a? Cos square a. So denominator cos square a, and here it is 1 plus sin a whole square. If you want to remove this root, we have whole squares. So it is nothing but 1 plus sin a divided by cos a. See the RHS, we want second tan, and if we separate it, 1 by cos a and sin a by cos a. What is 1 by cos a? Reciprocal of cos, sec. And what is sin a by cos a? Tan. We have approached to RHS, correct? So in this way, आइडेंटिटीज हमको इतनी सारी करनी है कि इसका डर निकल जाना चाहिए. बच्चों में ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिकल आइडेंटिटीज का बहुत भयंकर डर होता है. क्यों डर होता है? क्योंकि वो सिर्फ एनसीईआरटी के 8-10 क्वेश्चन कर लेते हैं और सोचते हैं हमारी ट्रिग्नोमेट्री हो गई. नो, आइडेंटिटीज वांट्स प्रैक्टिस. सो टेक द रेफरेंस बुक्स, देयर आर सो मेनी बुक्स इन द मार्केट, और द प्रीवियस ईयर्स बोर्ड पेपर्स, उसमें जितनी भी आइडेंटिटीज आई हैं उनको करते जाइए, करते जाइए, करते जाइए. तब अपन कहेंगे कि आप ट्रिग्नोमेट्री में माहिर हो गए, करेक्ट? तो मिलते हैं और आइडेंटिटीज लेकर के, तब तक प्रैक्टिस करना है. ओके, टेक केयर, गुड बाय.